Hey, yo, what's up? We're battling Team Skull Grunt Fam, dude. He's got a drowsy. I want a drowsy. I want a f***ing drowsy. Because I love Hypno. I love Hypno. I don't know what it is, but I've always liked Hypno.
Yeah, so have I until I heard his lullaby.
No, but like, he's one of those physical.
I had a collection of drowsies on my Pokemon Silver. About 2 boxes full.
I had a box full of Pikachus. See, I've always liked Hypno. I've always liked Hypno. If I can get a drowsy, somebody, fam, if anybody watches this, send me a drowsy, please.
I don't think they can send you.
Like, wonder trade a drowsy and hope that you get to me, or I can give you my friend code, you can give me a drowsy, maybe? Like, fam, I want a drowsy.
Yeah, number
15, Eric Cartman grew to level 11. Oh, level 14. Miner is level 10, and he learned Confusion Ray. I need to see if he evolves.
Guess what I nicknamed my cutie pie?
PewDiePie!
Yeah.
Yo, fam, my eyes are so wide. Whoa, fam, you beat him. This kid's mad strong, fam. Later, fam. Yeah, foam. See, they're saying homie, but I'm saying fam. Yo, fam, we're back from the dead. You think you're real fine? I'm gonna make you mine. Hey, Mickey. Hey, Mickey.
Oh, Gligar! It's the thing I'm watching the Gligar!
Yeah, I don't know how you evolved that shit, though.
I'll have to look it up, but yeah, I got one! And a dive ball, too.
Okay, I need to check. Okay, now we're taking the time to check if this thing evolves.
Please don't be over level 15.
Whoa, whoa, wait, what?
Button.
Does he evolve more than once?
Baton pass.
This thing evolves once. I don't know what level, but.
Baton pass, agility, counter, and cross poison.
Yeah, that's pretty useless. Aw, oh, man. You know that rare Pokemon I just got?
What?
Doesn't even evolve.
What do you mean, rare Pokemon?
I'm guessing it's rare Pokemon.
Oh, that thing, yeah, is rare. I'm going outside really quick.
Why?
I got a 3DS charger.
Mm. Donald Trump. Let's go, fam. Come on. Come on. Okay, So, yeah, Year of the Sequel, it's coming back. And it's coming back with a vengeance. We had Mega Man 2 coming up next. Let me look what I played. I might. And that will help me decide what we get. Evie. How you doing? How you doing? Lay down, puppy. Still one more left to defeat. One more Pokemon. Alrighty then, you scrub lords. What's up, boys and girls? You scrub lords. Challenge me, I'm no noob. Hey, old fam, what's up? Fam, I don't know where the last one went. Found the last one. Yo, fam, what's up?
Hey, it's funny. My only Pokemon that's
saved what?
Currently is Cartman.
What?
What? What?
Fam, 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 fam. Yeah, cool, 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 cool. Was I an idiot and deleted it?
Deleted what?
Okay, we're gonna... Box boy. The hell? Yes. Yes. I don't care what box boy is. Anyway, okay, I just found out something. We're gonna end this battle and then I'm gonna save and I'll see you in the special demo version.
What do you mean?
You can get Ash Greninja, dude! No, I'm doing it in part 10. I'm waiting until after this battle and I'm saving. Come on, come on.
I'm gonna save and start the special demo. Wait, how can you get Ash
Greninja? No idea. I think it's through Mystery Gift.
No, I've been like on that game. On
the Eric Cartman's level 12.
Oh, yeah, you play with Ash Greninja in that game.
You wanna learn Lick? Oh, yeah, sure. Let's get rid of Hold Back. I guess. I don't know.
And you wanna hear something funny? Funny.
I defeated all the Pokemon.
It was like, means only Pokemon fans can get gassy. Kinder Knife Punch has no arms.
Okay, so we are going to go to the special demo here. Okay, it's saved. We're going to go to the...
Has arms made of freaking ice, Kinder Knife Punch.
So we're going to boot up the special demo here.
Demo?
No, special demo. I'm going to be grinding off camera.
We play as a generic looking guy. Come on, hurry up and upload part 10. Dear son. And her name is Larry's son. How that is, you get the girl and your name is Moon?
Okay, I already have the Greninja. How do I get him into the game?
Wait, what do you mean? You play the special demo?
Okay, wait. I need to Google. We need to Google. Okay, so I don't know how the heck. I think you must have to catch another Pokemon, though. Can you catch Pokemon in the special demo?
No, you can't.
You sure?
No, not
100%.
You're good in the other
special demo. Okay. Ash Greninja will be on our team, but he will be in the box.
He'll be replacing Sandcastle.
He's level 37. You can't put him in yet. Okay. You have to wait till your team's basically level 37. Till your team's around there. Your team will be level 20 for the next, like... wave of episodes.
No one here can go. Who cares about what Team Skull has to say?
It's incredible to see him. Okay, that guy's way too excited to go see, So this is not us, I'd like to add. This is, the special demo dude. It looks like us, but I don't have a hat on. Fam.
And I am blonde. With no hat. Yeah. Oh, you're facing the angle. You want to look at the ones that have all been down front.
Yeah.
Water Shuriken. I wonder if the hat will move that ash is your name that has Water Shuriken, Aerial Ace, stuff like cut.
Okay, yeah, you can. You gotta participate in a special Pokeball challenge thing. So you must be have to be able to catch a Pokemon with your Greninja. Then you can put him in.
Huh.
Pikachu!
You wanna catch a Pikachu?
Pikachu!
Remember
how
people used to say you could catch
him? Anyway.
Save me, you farted.
You're welcome.
I think that was a door again.
Okay. We got halfway. Okay, so let's catch this motherfucking Pikachu. Sun used heal ball. A shaker. Just shake it. A shaker. Ding! Hey, there you go, you caught one. Keep up the good work. Fam. Yet, I'm gonna probably steal a Pokemon from you anyway. Fam. Ooh, Donald Trump. We're gonna make America great again.
The professor's not in the Pokemon Center.
You have to beat the demo.
That's stupid!
No, it's not.
Yeah, it kind of is.
We should have beat it a long time ago.
I never played it! Oh, I did, but I just didn't know how to save it.
You had to do it in for Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Not for me, I didn't.
There you go, fam.
I'm going to even is the special demo.
No idea.
Oh. They moved here from the
Kanto
region.
No, we didn't. Kanto.
Oh.
Fam. There we go, I caught two Pokemon. Out of three. Yep. Well, I have no more balls. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, you send them back into the wild. That's bullshit. There's no particular reason to, but do you want to head back? Not right now. What the fuck am I supposed to do then? How do you beat the special demo? I'll be right back. I'm gonna beat this off camera. This fucking shit makes no sense to me, but anyway, okay. I'm gonna go beat it off camera, and, yeah. Okay.